Hello, welcome to Monday. Day 15, Gryffindor mug today. Oh, yum. How are you going? If I was in the jungle and I needed to take a nap, this may be, what I would wear.
A bit of a throwback today.
This was when I was in year one. In 1986, and I was a part of a little group who had to get up in front of the class and tell everyone a story. So this was a part of a story. I think it was a farmyard or barnyard theme or something like that. But Andrea's doing some puppeteering. Artist Focus is a very cool lady in London who has the Instagram name Hot Knots, and she actually recycles plastic bags, cuts them up and crochets them into these amazing pots and pot holders. And she also fuses some of the scraps from her crochet work together to fuse together to make jewelry. She's just great. She's been doing this for quite a while, and I follow her on Insta and see all the cool things that she's doing and all the ways that she's accessing plastic bags, and it's really great. So if you want something interesting to look at and follow her on Instagram, she's very, very cool. They're crocheting. Oh, it's just spectacular. So over the weekend, to help get through the weekend and do something productive, we did some gardening. I did some baking. Yes, that is banana bread. Apparently everyone's making banana bread at the moment, so I don't know what that is, but we had lots of bananas. So I also started a new book. And this seems to be a craze at the moment. Got out my puzzles. Yippee! Well, I do hope that you have a good day today. Whatever you're doing, I hope that you're all right. And if you need to ever have a chat or talk, I'm here and always can catch up for a coffee in some form digitally. And we can always have a chat. I'm here for you if you want to have a chin wag. I am going to do some Make Someone Smile Mondays. So here we are for your viewing pleasure. Here is your Monday dose of Make Someone Smile Monday. Have a wonderful day. On that sunny day, didn't know I'd meet such a beautiful girl.